A person found dead in the debris after a massive fire tears through a Tipton County home. Firefighters rushed to this house on North County Road 700 East just after 4 this morning. When they got there, flames had engulfed the house, which had already partially collapsed. It took firefighters 3 hours to put out the fire. Investigators then found human remains in the debris. That person has not been identified, and there is no cause of death just yet.